This video will show you important steps in growing strong and healthy nails. Cuticle care is important for healthy hands and nails. Moisturizing your cuticles can stop hangnails and encourage nail growth. Let's start by applying some cuticle oil. Any kind will do. Next, you want to massage the oil into your cuticles. Now it's time to gently push back your cuticles for a more polished look. Never cut your cuticles. They're there to help prevent bacteria from entering your body and causing infections. It's also very important to keep your hands and cuticles moisturized. Make sure the hand cream you're using is made for not only hands, but cuticles too. Regular moisturizing will soften your hands, smooth your cuticles, and strengthen your nails. Don't forget to apply a nail strengthener. First, you will want to wipe your nails to remove any residue from the cream. Then, apply a coat or two of your favorite nail strengthener. I like to apply my nail strengthener on the very tips of my nails and the sides. This further prevents nail breakage. And finally, proper nutrition is very important for nail growth. It's very important to eat a healthy variety of foods each day to keep your body strong and healthy.